Dog and his reflection. A dog was feeling very happy. He had found a large piece of meat and was taking it away somewhere so that he could eat it. He came to a stream and began to cross over a narrow bridge which led from one bank to another. Suddenly, he stopped and looked down. In the surface of the water, he saw his own reflection shining up at him. The dog didn't understand. He was looking himself. He thought he was looking at another dog, which also had a piece of meat in his mouth. "Oh, that piece of meat looks bigger than mine," he thought. "I'll grab it and then I'll run." At that, he dropped his own piece of meat in order to snatch the piece of the other dog. Of course, his piece of meat fell into the water and sank to the bottom, leaving the dog with nothing. Always be content with what you have.